Yes, very. We're trying to get him a good happy birthday present. I didn't know what to get him, so we thought as a team that we'd like to get him a win over Alabama. And it was probably the third best moment of my life, right after I accepted Jesus into my heart as my true Lord and Savior. And then after getting married to my wife this summer, I'd rank this three.